龙。
普拉特的中文很厉害耶！《侏罗纪世界：陨落国度》三十日在上海举办记者会，男女主角克里斯·普拉特和布莱斯·达拉斯·霍华以及导演 J.A. 巴亚纳都一同共襄盛举。而在上海的记者会上，还打造出一座火山丛林，精心的布置，宛如置身在恐龙世界。
Where is the fans of Chris Pratt? Oh my God! So many of you. Do you have a nickname for Chris in Chinese?
Papa.
Do you like it? Do you like the nickname?
I like it because I don't know if it's the same here, but where I live, Papa means dad. So we call our dad Papa.
That means you're a really nice person.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
I'm going to call him that from now on.
I like it.
No longer Chris. Papa.
克里斯·普拉特的绰号也太可爱了吧！之后，帕帕也亲切地溜了几句中文，听起来毫无违和感，超级标准。
恐龙。
Oh, that's good. Do you want to say raptor?
Yeah.
迅猛龙。
迅猛龙。
Oh, that's not bad.
Is this woman? Whitey man? No. How do I say? How do I say?
我爱你们。
我爱你们。Yeah, that's what I meant. Wow. How about? 我爱你们。
怕爱你们。
怕爱你们。
That's much better.
怕爱你们。